The patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady enters the body. Violent convulsions follow, and their veins turn black as ink. Poisoned blood radiates from the wound, spreading like the roots of a venomous tree, accelerated by unnatural haste. It would be beautiful, if not for its dark design. The patient must be restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of herbal sedative. She seems ravenous, and nothing I feed her can satiate her monstrous appetite. As if compelled by a most foul instinct to devour all life within her reach. She freed herself of her bonds yesterday and would have gutted our horse alive if I had not reached her in time. I find myself in awe of the piteous state to which man is reduced. A walking conduit, a mere empty coil, which lives only to feed its greedy and carnal instincts.
Yeah. Arrgh!